Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Naya Vazaria bringing us a brand new video. Today, we're on some Madden 21 Early Access. Okay? And I'm going to be showing you guys the best ways to use your 10 hours. And so, let's hop right into it. So, one of the best things you can do is do the rivals. Okay, you don't even have to do all of these. All the solo challenges to get them. Okay, and you get an 85. Okay, Big Ben, Jalen Smith, or Zach Ertz, which really will help your team early on like this. And then you can also do the EA play. The EA play is simple. And it'll give you an elite player, 80 plus, so you could get anything, or you could just get bad stuff, I don't know. And then the NFL Epics. The NFL Epics will probably help you the most. It'll give you 485s. All you have to do is get 40 stars on each of these challenges. And you'll unlock their epic moment. And that'll give you the actual card. So you don't even have to do all of those either. And keep in mind, your level is rising as you do these. That's where these come in. The level challenges, right? They will help you as you unlock. And it'll give you more stuff to help your Andre Johnson. And to improve his card and upgrade him. And with your level going up, that's going to help you a lot. Because you will get some free packs. Packs and coins. Which will help you get to like where I'm at. I'm at 269,000. And because I'm not going to spend anything until actual Madden comes out. Alright. And then the next thing you actually want to do is go ahead and open up your team captain and pack and get your 87 plus. And so you can either get Ed McCaffrey, Eddie George, Larry Ogan Glover, and Enos Williams. Honestly, all of them are solid picks. It just depends on how you play. And that will help build your team to the next level. And you can, if you don't like your pick, you can always trade it out later. And for the last and final one, you have of the Team Infinity. Yeah, they are, it's basically themed diamonds, if you played Madden last year, okay, they're basically just those, and it'll give you all these rewards that can help you build up and do the sets. These are the sets you can do. You can do these, right? All you had to do is just throw in a couple cards. Aren't from the solos you do, but it will still help. And you can also do this. And you do all of these, and they will contribute to your team. And also, if you really want to be extra, you can get that berry. And that's probably like the best card in Madden right now. So, yeah. And this is also where you do the rival set to unlock the Masters. And so you have to exchange all of those to get it. And then, yeah, you'll be done. And there's always the nice exchanges you can do. But with that being said, we're going to conclude the video. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and I'm signing off. You never make it no profit. I treat my hoes like an option. If she talking, then get out of pocket. Ooh, I'm living life like a rock star, pulling up stretch limousines. So look at me, that cost a fee. The double C's all on my feet. You always talking about it, yeah. You always talking about it. You said that you're running the baby, yeah. But